Shan just seen part, Mr. Miss Senate already.
who makes the rhythm?
John and mix some my song, them and same part mix some my song. Yeah. So a man said, send the rhythm, send the session, Mr. Miss Senate already. And say, yo, all right, graphic up. I say, yo, me link the graphic up. Man say, you know, you see the dark. We go so, bam, no one get this song. I'm going to go so, post one little piece. I'm post a little piece. Me not lie. The whole of me DM full of P.A.K.
Man, but you know, so Ian Zoom have a chemistry with music doing a brother.
Yeah, man, but me just show a chemistry yo, with music. Me just try to show the people them some more time out of bad situation. Come good on, follow.
And it's not good. More time acting. It's all the time, my brother. More time.
Brother, I'm going to tell you what all
we
the time.
To we as human. Well, I'm to we as human being. You see, when the bad things are happen, you see, at the moment, because we have emotions and we have feelings, more time we look on it as bad enough. And then we say, listen, you don't say a father can work it away, yeah?
Brother, you know, you may tell you the scenarios that might happen before. That might be working away there, brother. Because the judge say, yo, all right then. Me I'll give you back a song, you know. Well, a song. Brother, remember, say someone to love, I'm still a promote it. I still do the challenge. I still do the competition. I make you wear the grand hotel. Rare. Cause that song, they may not stop promote that song. Someone to love. But that song, I just jump in. That song, I call my producer, they may have for. Sean is the same old Japan song that year. I'm like, all right, that's the only other song I'm going to promote. But that song is just dropping. So me, I say, I've had a producer, I'm saying, yo, give me until January. So that song is just boom and drop. And me, I say, boom, book, song star, girl in my day. Yo, send me that song there. So me start saying, yo, you know, don't leak it. Just do a video. And I say, yo, more snap teeth and rare. I say, all right, post it for your page and rare. Blood, clear one woman go post it. Then two, then three, then four, then five. Some of the man in my supporting. Some of the man in start cuss me. I said, DJ, oh, I'm here. Man, forget boom boom three. We're back or something. So it become debatable. So me, I say, all right,
yeah,
then,
man.
Boom. See? And then be a people and be a girl and be a this and people. Remember the song that on my page. May I do the video this week? I act in vivo. Go and count on me. Find us on support audio no more. Go and go like the audio and share the audio till me go in the video. So I just them thing that so right now. More as you came around by one guinea still, you know. When the top came on, I want to see you right now and shake your hand and put a mouth or a back like a spade on your table or something. Because just because you procrastinate on that song, you make this song. So, here we are. I watch you now. Came around, I'm still, you know. Don't that song the same way. That song, they can't. This is a song you go boss, and we can still do what that song there. Video, two hits on
already. Yeah, man. But let me show you a thing as they say on the next live. For who never did join, the determination of you as an individual, not just as an artist, as a person, is a driver you have. When it remind me a whole lot of myself when me a come up through the system. And that is something when I always look for in an artist. Because as me say, remember when you just come link me, you know. I do on a dead day, you know. Fletcher the magical them, the whole of the youth them dead day, you know. You get to me, I say, holy for man in I camp before you, you know. And when me turn to the man, them, I say, me say, yo, acting and I do on ya, I got be the two youth them a jump out right now. I don't want to be just special from get go, brother. The first time I don't have vice. And me first vice, I don't have as well. You know them something.
Sure.
Four song one night. The man vice four song.
When true, yeah, to you,
tell the people, so when you're near Rich, I'm going to say to you.
Yo, so many near Rich. Yo, oh, top chop up my story now. Your story or my story?
Hold on, man. Tell the people, so when you go some boom, I ain't near Rich and me advise you. But the way you have a powerful energy, me I say to you, yo, you know, say you have to go rest. But then tell the Akiana, I want to ask you to the blue tree man, feel like things, let him and deal with Chacha Boy.
Yo, hello. Pants, yo, pants, well-pressed theme. Yo, me get the advice. Vice a dancer song. I'm going to say, bam, and voice on reggae song. And the man stop your thing and say, yo, bam, Rast. Me not see them something in our music, brother. You know you have to go, Rast. And I said, Mr. G, yo, that's my say, I have voice, man. You have to go home and I say, yeah, that man, I'm a mad man, you know, man. Yo, yeah. All them are blood clad, low fade, and them are something, yeah. And it's a curly, coolie here. Yeah. You might want to come go up and not, I want to see, man.
Yeah, man. But here, brother, you see energy in the earth and people's spirit. That's why even that song I way up on ZJ Chrome, ready me now. Me, you know me rather the one jump side of acting and even over the dancehall side.
You always tell me that, yeah.
Because you're born with a spirit to do something. Are you no one dive in fully in other part there and unlock the part there fully? But let me tell you, I may always say to you, I say, Acting, you give me the same energy like when Colungi them there come up on them things. Eh.
Mm-hmm.
You get to me, I say, and you want to that thing there, my brother. That thing is a thing where last and go generation after generation after generation.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You get what me I say? And let me tell you this, because you know me have as family, me have as no friend thing. Me always say to you, but he's a man, you know. You he's a man you work for your own thing. Your own man, yeah. You know. But when me say to you, I don't think you need to swear and say certain things, because guess what? You get through the way you get through. John Public knows, say, yo, is a bad artist. You no need to say, yo, this and that, and say, hey, them know, say, a bad artist already.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
All you have constantly, though, is just make sure, say, you find the right topic, the right melody, and the right thing, then. Because John Public can hear that, you know, brother. When mm-hmm. they hear acting and say, eh, and then know, say, eh, a it thing, them are going to work with it, you know.
Show like that song, yeah.
All right, look on this. Me hear one piece of one song with Spraga, Cartel, and DeMarco.
Mm-hmm.
Spraga go harder than everybody on this song.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, say, Adi, the longest reigning dancehall man where Adi never not at Grammy Bus 2001.
Yeah, true.
You get can't take that. The longest reigning man, brother. The longest reigning man.
Yeah.
You get to me, true. I say, and when you can hear a man like Spraga, we're both from 1993, come on a track with the Monaco and Adi, and Spraga go harder than everybody. You know, say it's not, no. You know, say, real artists, and no matter if them have a time span where they never eating, when them get the right rhythm and them get the right things, them will say them deliver. You get sure. What I say? And this is, you have to powerful in your head, you know, brother. And no, say, listen, me nah, because you see, we as artists, brother, and we are the shepherd, them, you know, and we fans, them are the sheep. We lead them in the direction where we want to go. Most of the time, with music,
true.
You get what me I say.
Mm-hmm.
So when acting come out and say certain things, stop vampire with up, brother. Our movements, you know. But you see, it's not bust your bus and come bad pan one drop and bad pan and jump up, you know. You bad pan the two of them before your bus.
Yeah, so I remember like say.
You just show the people them.
Yeah, I remember say, you know, a two song the bus, you know, I just people want push me in a one job lane. Because when Vampire Bus, Gunrise Bus too. Because Vampire Bus first, and then Gunrise come bus like 6 months after down the line. So two things. But me understand what you're saying, but you are going now. Because I never said this panel like that.
Tien, give me 1 second. Don't figure out what you're going to say. Somebody yeah. Just make a comment and say, no man no go harder than no man. Them love compare. Now hear this now, brother. Life on a hole.
Phone crack up, brother.
Life on a hole is a competition. Mm-hmm. People compete in everything. Now,
yeah, and it not to be, yo, hold on, it not to be competition. It don't have to be. Even when you go to school, other youth brighter, you make sure say you want to exceed and it be a genuine Russian push as a human being. It have to be competition.
Lord God, the maggot.
Oh, competition don't necessarily have to be chaos.
Exactly. And it don't have to be nothing with no bad mind and no envy coming up. Listen, if you in a race, Usain Bolt, Asafa, and whoever run, if you and Blake go harder than Bolt and go harder than Asafa, him just go harder than Dede. That no mean say he's a better artist than a better sprinter than Usain Bolt, but he a theme there that.
Yeah, brother, competition good, Mr. G. G, competition good. Because when you go some bomb and you're going to an arena where everybody talented, it just make you push yourself to a different level. You understand?
Yeah, man.
So I feel go, so what? Then, brother, you know, everybody has said, yo, I'm glad to see your voice, Sonia. Come rather than Sonia over that one day. So, good, come me compete against myself and know, say, yo, so you go. I mean, after do it, so you go. More time, it push up to do better.
You see of me? Course. Brother, okay, let me tell you why so much it sang, make in the 90s.
Yeah, big up everybody for you.
Big up, yeah, man. Let me tell you why so much it songs, real solid it songs making at the 90s. Because there was less segregation in the music.
Mm-hmm.
When you could have seen a rhythm where, you know, say if Butcher de pan the rhythm, Shabba de pan the rhythm, Bounty de pan the rhythm, Beanie de pan the rhythm, Spraga them de pan the rhythm, Arere. Listen, every man is vying to be the artist, have the baddest song from the rhythm. And nothing is wrong with that. What that will do is make sure, say, a whole heap of hit song and a whole heap of high-level quality song come into play. You get what I'm saying?
See that? Anika, the challenge is push your to grow. Yeah, true.
Of course. Then, brother, look at all right. Microsoft versus iPhone. It's a big level challenge, but guess what? It's because the place, just like Digicel, just like Flow, because of the whole marketplace. If it was just one monopoly, then them could have do anything they want. But guess what? Competition is there, so we as a customer them are get a better package at the end of the day.
True, your attack.
You see me? So, brother, you want that statement there? You have to understand, sir. Listen, if a man go harder than a man, him go harder than a man. And no freedom cartel pull people pan and beat them to sickness.
Enough.
Holy paradigm. Can't tell old man and beat them to sickness. So if a man go look harder than Adipan and read him, you have to give a man name props though. Because it's not regular. A man can go up on a combination or a rhythm with Adi and go harder than him. Because Adi have alien brains. Adi, hey, listen, me an artist, me boss long before cartel and thing, but me can't tell anybody this. Cartel is the Usain Bolt of music.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to like him or you want to hate him, it don't matter. You have to rate him. Him is the baddest lyricist ever come out.
You have to respect him.
You have to respect him, brother. You see me?
So what may I say now? See?
Yeah.
When you go to Bam now and these motherfuckers keep on me, man. So American Vice jump out.
Yeah.
So me go to Bam and bust with two song now. Remember this? When me go to Bam and bust with two song, everybody has say. Yo, DJ. Because hello, they get to use for dead over the safe go. But my always I tell people, and Me I say this publicly and people need to know. Always I tell people, say, you say if you tell a lie, the only person you have to lie to is yourself.
True.
Don't lie. If you tell a lie, tell somebody. I maybe tell the puppet, but you, yourself, you have to know the truth and don't lie to yourself.
True, see? True.
So when you're looking at a mirror, make sure say them will reflect back to you and tell you the truth. If you don't tell you the truth, it's so. Just like how I stay, Mr. G, you know me stay. A man will call and say, yo, Octane, Ray. Enough man knows say them not hot. And them I say, okay, everybody are not hot. Hot different from status and legacy and Ray. See? All right, good. So when we sing them song, then our man I say, go over the lane. But me and myself, me never the one do that reggae music alone. Me and myself, me never want the reggae music because I cannot commit myself as a human being to reggae tracks. As good as I am, and me not see nobody in a Jamaica right now, if me really sit down and say, no, do reggae music, well, can, you know what I mean? Me hope this up. Me not ask the man that. Me up there. Then, but at the same time, I still want to dance and music. I'm still want to do what I want to do. That's why I say Atras when I'm saying Manaras.
Variety is a spice of life.
Yeah, but that's why I say Atras. I'm Ray and me are the first man running star. We are the tight pants, them are the straight pants, them are the Ray and the little thing, them and the every man turn Atras now and be a something Ray. Them cost me, them go out with a something. When we just start, them must say sing reggae, sing reggae, sing reggae. And then every interview, every interview, yeah, man, acting at him, good man, he run the place, but him not in the direction. Why him not in the direction? Because he want to dance and he want to reggae. But I open one channel now, so a youth can do dance and reggae one time. You understand? But through me, the first youth come and do them little thing, they beat me over the ears, feet, and beat me, and beat me, and beat me. And when them see, say, boy, it works.
Remember, setting that they do it, do you know? And them give him a beating over the two, you know, sizzle, you know. Remember so when Sisla baptized the whole world and then go pump up our pump pum and then something there, you know, them
Yeah man. But Sisla one different from me. Sisla wanted to do like even if Chronics don't do that, no. Because from the initial stage, I saw them start. Me never started. Me started to dance and my first recording song was out is ZJ Liquid. Panic 12 gauge really. Yo, the girl them love the thing where me got in my jeans. And then me do one song before that as me attack as Ayakti and jeans me a sing about and wood and cocky and girl and put. And then me go so bam and do sell out the ghetto you say dead and then me do gun right. So from there son of them I say yo that and that and that and that and very rare. But me always me myself I say yo you have to do dancer because I love dancer.
True Kwefa.
Because the end of the day, me da go in my room, me can't do like some man Kwefa. Me da go in my room. And then me da come out in this big bag of red, green, and gold. Respect Rasta, me do my thing and very, very, very. And bag of stuff. But me know to myself, say, and so me feel about my direction in terms of music. So,
yeah.
Me take the question.
I have to keep it real to you.
Brother, me look in the mirror and me say, you don't lie to yourself. Because every man with them ridicule, after them drop in the flesh, them become poster boy, boy. Christ, so them really cool. Become poster boy. Marcus Garvey, I'm national hero. Nani from the Maroots. Kwame Nkrumah. All of them great. Them a poster boy and poster girl. And them kill them and ridicule them and give them criminal record and baiting. And them come worship them now and turn them in a tourism head lead and they make money and capitalize off it and thing. So if you're not
being... But look, Bob Marley. Them beat Bob to sickness run here, in a brother.
Them brother, if you're not. So, one,
I want him. I want him drop out. You see, everybody come. Because, brother, let me tell you something. Me old enough, and me live when Bob Marley are doing thing in a Jamaica, and when Bob was alive, bro, I can tell you, say, a man like Jacob Miller and Alton Ellis them. And Dennis Brown them and Gregory Isaac them was like some giant. They keep them love and respect one different kind of way. But guess what? You see Chris Blackwell, that man is a marketing genius. And he has done so much to our music, brother.
Sure.
People don't give Chris Blackwell the props and the credit, you know, brother. We ain't forgetting him. Because Chris Blackwell is the man who bring the reggae music to the highest level. it has ever been, and no man no really repeat it after that, brother. And this is showing, so, you said this.